is a fertilizer. Fertilizer is any material that when applied to the soil, it will improve the growth and production performance of our plants or crops. There are two kinds of fertilizers. We have organic fertilizer, and the other one is inorganic fertilizer. We are here directly in the agricultural farm supply owned by our neighbor, supplying this various brands of inorganic fertilizer. Inorganic fertilizers are derived from phosphate rocks and not from living organism at all. But this will also improve the growth and yield of our crops. Inorganic fertilizer. We have complete fertilizer in incomplete fertilizer. Why do we see that this is complete fertilizer? Because it contains 10% nitrogen. One. And another 14% phosphorus. And then 14% potassium. Whereas the incomplete fertilizer contains 46% nitrogen, 0% potassium, phosphorus rather, and another 0% potassium. This is concentrated ammonia or nitrogen. Let's take a look at this. Texture of complete fertilizer. It looks this way. For some other brand, this is the appearance. Another complete fertilizer. Look at this one, little bit whiter. Incomplete fertilizer, such as this one, white in color. This is urea. We call it locally as urea, containing 46% nitrogen. We have another incomplete fertilizer, this one, 21% nitrogen, 0% phosphorus, and 0% potassium, but it has 24% sulfur. How does it look like? Okay, and this is how it looks like. It seems like sugar, but do not be mistaken. This is an inorganic fertilizer. All of these fertilizers, whatever the brand, are purposely fertilizers made in the factory to improve the growth of the plant when they are added to the soil. So these are the ones, because this is a farm supply center, we have the different brands of inorganic fertilizers. Thank you for watching.